web treasures, yes, are worth 1 point, some of the others are worth 2 points. And so you can see that these blocks, you can push them around. Thank you. now we're gonna look at one of the most fun modes, that is capture the flag. This is actually my favorite mode from my childhood, and that's this map, which is my favorite map. Oh, so right now I can't start because there's three different teams. So if I switch it here, okay, we're definitely gonna be starting. Oh, he needs to switch it. Yeah, switch it, so now we can start. So, alright. Okay, so it says ready, go. Oh, so I'm facing two of them. Our opponents, but I'm probably good enough for that. But so work gives me like an extra life. I have time when I'm steady, and so if I press, if I get three basic items, which is on the bottom left, I can. Static IP, right? So users can connect from anywhere in the world. But it's okay. So as you can see, Bubble has a big power, but because I have a long power slot, I can stop its power from going over. So it uses the flying and all types of spreading and stuff. But right now, this is out my mode. I'm in my mode. So I'm hitting. Get their buns later. So, what my teammate is doing? You should get out. Hey. Get out of there. Come out. What are you doing there? Go, come out. You should be supporting me right now. Oh my god, I don't know what he's doing. But it's okay. I killed this guy. Yeah, and now he's forced to get out. Now I have a bunch too, and I'm gonna get a banana, so I'm gonna slide the mine to my own home. And then I'm gonna get it again. And he's trying to get me. And then I put a. Oh shit. That's okay. Oh! Yeah, he also has a fork, which is sad. But I have another fork. I'm playing like one. You should, Alex, you should come out. You should try to, like, get the outside.
Softly creeping, left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone.